take on bad guys on the big screen. Now, superstar Hugh Jackman says his newest battle is with skin cancer. The actor made his announcement to the world by posting an Instagram picture of his face following treatment.
My makeup artist said, you've got a little spot of blood here on your nose. And I said, yeah, I know, I was in the fight sequence and I knocked it or something. And trust me, for 17 years I played Wolverine, I've had more scrapes, cuts. I'm very clumsy with it.